According to the Census Bureau, new data shows the gap between the rich and the poor in the United States is its widest ever. The figures show the top 20% of America's highest earners received about 50% of the country's total income. Those living below the poverty line earned 4% of the total income. The ratio is double the lowest record poverty line.